You know, the Charlotte Knights, speaking of which, are previewing this season's concession stand menu.
Yes, baseball fans will have more food and drink options this year than ever before. We have to dive in and see what the fuss was all about, too. Of course, the concessions are now serving shrimp po' boys.
Whoa.
In addition to the ballpark staple grilled hot dogs. These po' boys, they look good, too. The Knights' first home game is next Tuesday night, so you can get one then. They will be facing the Norfolk Tides.